Yes, that was a little clue as to who we're going to see today, who we're going to react to. It's the T-Bone himself, Mr. Walker, the jazz blues, the electric blues originator, I suppose. Put my glasses there, turn this off, turn my amp off. I suppose the man that B.B. King considered the master, the man that inspired Hendrix, the man that started the playing behind the back, playing behind your head, Mr. Nine Chord on the guitar, smooth as you like, blues as you like, as I say, one of the originators of electric blues on the guitar. It's lovely, gorgeous, which I have one. Gibson, I think it's an L5. No, it's not, is it? It's an ES, sorry. Is it an ES5 or something like that? I could be completely wrong. I just got this cheapy Encore, sort of, what, late 90s Strat that I rebuilt myself from bits, and it's not even got a straight neck, it's got a shim in there to keep it straight. So it's put it off eBay for I think about 40 quid at the time from a charity shop on eBay, and it was just completely useless and in bits. Take it off, but yeah, there's a bit of a flavour, some nine chords on the old Strat in a T-Bone style. So today we're gonna enjoy T-Bone Walker. It says in the title "Jazz at the Philharmonic." That's what it was. That was what the show was called back in 1966 down in the UK, Philharmonic Hall, because they had other jazz acts on at the time. T-Bone was booked along with them. So we'll see from the video, there've been artists playing before, and now T-Bone's come on. So obviously T-Bone, famous blues player. There's some jazz licks in there. There's the nine chords. Bit of a sort of a bridge between jazz but blues, jazzy blues, I suppose. So if you've not heard T-Bone before, I hope you're going to enjoy this. This is one of my favourite performances of T-Bone. I love T-Bone. He's one of my heroes, guitar heroes. And yeah, enough said. Here we go. Enjoy. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the singer with JTP. And if it appears at first to be an anomaly to have a singer of this type with the show, don't think it, because he sings the blues, and the kind of music you've just heard has the root in the blues. In fact, I think all jazz comes from the blues. Here he is, one of the great blues singers, T-Bone Walker. Thank you.
you must be crazy. You don't know what you want to do. Woman, you must be crazy. You don't know what you want to do. Guess why could you be going, baby? After all I've done for you. I'm in love with a woman, but she's not in love with me. I'm in love with a woman, but she's not in love with me. Yes, I love the woman because she's my old time used to be. Baby's done to me. Sometimes I wonder what my baby's done to me. Yes, I love my woman because she's my old time used to be. Intend to be. She's at home with the mama, but my baby's on my mind. She's at home with the mama, but my baby's on my mind. Every time I see my baby, just can't keep her crying. Thank you. my woman, rock me with one steady roll. If you can't rock me, baby, please do something to satisfy my soul. Well, I'm going to Chicago, baby, but I can't take you. Well, I'm going to Chicago, baby, but I can't take you. Ain't nothing in Chicago, baby, a monkey woman can do.
Perfect. I don't know. What do you think? Are you a T-Bone fan? Have you heard of T-Bone before? Do you know T-Bone? If not, what did you think of this performance reaction? Yeah, the light's going, the sun's going down. It's getting dark earlier. So in Wales, where I am. So anyway, thanks for watching once again. Take care of yourselves. Keep listening. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Ciao for now. See you next time.